Africa's COVID-19 cases near 8.18 million. Africa CDC, Addis Ababa, Sept. The Africa CDC, the specialized healthcare agency of the African Union, said the death toll from the pandemic across the continent stands at 207,132. Some 7,534 patients across the continent have recovered from the disease so far. It was noted, South Africa has recorded the most COVID-19 cases in Africa with 286,331 cases, while Northern African country Morocco reported 922,222 cases as of Wednesday noon. It was noted,